He stood by former President H.W. Bush after his wife Barbara died. Now service dog Sully is getting a spot at the Bush Library in College Station. America's VetDogs commissioned the statue, and it will be unveiled December 2nd. The yellow lab now helps patients and staff reduce stress at Walter Reed Medical Center.